Oh no, this place is a mess. Can you Reeftown Rangers put everything in the right pile? The kelp needs your help. Thank you.
I'll help too, Tiny. Let's do this, Reeftown Rangers.
Ready to help? Drag and drop the invasive species to sort them into piles.
The kelp needs your help. Here we go! Nice work!
You did it! Now let's clean the next spot. We'll have Tiny's algae bed time. You're amazing! Time bonus!
More time to...
Invasive species in the kelp forest are plants and animals that don't belong. They can harm the kelp forest by multiplying.
Looking good!
But we need more help.
Care of all 500 of us in his pouch until we grew big enough to swim on our own?
So neat!
You did it! Now let's clean the next spot. Looks like all these invasive species are multiplying faster! Are you ready?
Thank you, ocean friend!
We'll have Tiny's algae bed cleaned up in no time!
How did you do that?
Kelp forests are usually found in cold water. Brrr.
Nice work!
Being a seahorse means I have a really big family.
You did it! Now let's clean the next spot.
Wow! That's amazing!
Awesome sorting!
You're doing it!
Kelp fronds in a kelp forest can grow over 100 feet tall.
Have you done this before?
Caught some of the mess and swooped it away. Here, let me help you with that.
We'll have Tiny's algae bed cleaned up in no time. Current catch bonus.
The current caught some of the mess.
You did it. Now let's clean the next spot.
Oh no, sea urchins. Sea urchins have spiky shells, and they love to eat kelp. Can you help me pile them up?
Have you done this before?
I don't think that belongs there. Whoopsie! Try this pile.
Looking good! But we need more help.
You do that!
Thank you, ocean friend! Thank you, ocean friend!
Whoa! Tiny would be so proud! Let's keep going!
They're
are lots of animals that can be found in the kelp forest, like lobsters, wolf eels, sponges, crabs, cephalopods. Well, that's an octopus.
Super job!
You're doing it! Here, let me help you with that. Time bonus! More? I don't think that belongs there. Try again. Kelp fronds in a kelp forest can grow over 100 feet. Looking good! But we need more help.